They've stopped firing.
We're safe as long as the maintenance lock is in place. Let's move.
The lock!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Cover! Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. Come on. The drive core shouldn't be far.
That's definitely Reaper tech. But what's...
Shepard Commander, help us.
What are you?
We are Geth. This unit is a reconstruction of a unique intelligence network. We were originally created to investigate the activities of the old machines.
Old machines? You mean the Reapers?
Yes. When those you call Reapers took control of the Geth, we were imprisoned here.
The Geth were reprogrammed by the Reapers. I doubt you're an exception.
Shepard Commander, wait. We can assist you. The old machines are using us to...
And that makes me less like...
We will help freeing us.
Fine.
Wait. The hardware blocks.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes. Deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack. Not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not.
Got it.
Tully's order to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free. Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline. Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
Thank you.
open fire!
Shepard Commander, the Creator fleet is firing upon this vessel. Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed. We must evacuate.
We need to get to the escape pods.
Geth transmit intelligence is via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Geth fighters are docked in a portside fighter bay. We can pilot a fighter to safety.
Dreadnought while you were on board?
I can't help them win this war if they're gonna go off half-cocked like this.
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Corians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard and Talizora?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, the mission parameters changed. You're military, you understand that.
I understand that you ignored the plan and charged in without thinking.
The Dreadnought was a perfect target.
I backed your plan, Admiral. But if you're blinded by hate for the Geth, how can I trust you?
If you could retake Earth with a little friendly fire, you'd do it in a heartbeat.
You're lucky I need your ships, Admiral.
I've got to get back to the Heavy Fleet. Ron, we'll talk later.
Bostet. You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell is this?
Wait, wait! Everybody calm down. It's a hologram reconstruction of some kind. It says it's on our side.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about its failing?
I don't think you want to continue this line of thought, Admiral. You're no better than Admiral Garrel. A Geth comes to you as an ally, and you just want to take it apart.
The site?
We need to take...
The squad.
Thanks.
the fleet, we lose our supply lines.
Commander, we've got reports of trouble at a Turian fuel depot in Sion. I've updated the galaxy map.
Not yet. What's your status?
The civilian fleet has taken significant losses since Zalkoris sacrificed his ship to destroy a Geth ground cannon. Searching for their lost admiral is the only thing keeping the captains from panicking.
The Geth have dug in down there. I might not bring back good news.
It was always a possibility. There will be no blame if you come back empty-handed, Commander.
I'm getting some static.
It appears Zalkoris crashed within range of a Geth jamming tower. You must disable it to contact him.
Make sure to disable caution.
Zen? Admiral Zen?
Let's hope the wilderness is kinder to this Admiral Villains.
We're taking fire! Geth installed anti-aircraft guns beside the jamming tower.
We'll have to disable them on foot. Once the guns are gone, you take out the tower.
Right, Commander. Setting you down here.
My people have been in exile for centuries. To be standing here in the land of my ancestors?
You've fought these Geth. What tactics would they use?
The usual. More Geth.
Predictable. Machines have always mistaken numbers for strength. Protecting the tower.
Right!
You take the guns.
No problem.
Synthetics!
Of course, Commander.
Sure thing. Sure thing.
You.
Radios are dead.
We'll.
Thank you.
we should be able to disable it.
I want you on this, Tally.
Right.
You should take the Geth's turret. More machines!
Take out that gun, Tally.
I'm on it.
Shepard. Jordan didn't make it, Admiral.
He didn't? I see.
I'm coming in with a shuttle. Where are you?
My surviving crew found their way to a clearing. I'll upload their location.
Stay together. We'll meet you there.
No. The Geth have cut me off. I hear another wave approaching.
Give us your coordinates.
Leave me. My crew will soon be overrun.
So will you.
My people are non-combatants, Shepard.
The civilian fleet will know their... Geth activity. Everyone on board, now!
Thank you. Thank you so much. Have you heard from the Admiral?
Shepard, I heard about what happened on the homeworld. About Zalkoris.
He didn't hesitate to sacrifice himself for his people, Admiral Geralt.
The civilians you rescued told us of Corus's bravery. It was enough to convince their captains to remain with the flotilla. You know, the Admiral and I never voted the same way on any matter. I called the man a coward more than once. I wouldn't have lasted on Ranakoff as long as Zal did. His heroism will be remembered. I must return to my fleet. Thank you, Commander.
Commander? We've located the Reaper base transmitting the local signal.
Good.
And not a moment too soon. With the Reaper code upgrades, the Geth are tearing the fleet apart.
Once the signal is disabled, the Geth will pose no threat to Creator forces.
Sounds like...
Admiral, it's Singh.
So then...
Yes, it should
and
be
anything.
More quickly...
I've sent...
Are we clear to...
I gave in to your reckless behavior before. The patrol fleet isn't moving.
We need to break.
Throwing more ships into that mess just puts more lives at risk, Admiral Geralt.
Fine. We'll pull back the heavy fleet. And when we're taking fire from both sides, those dead.
Well, Sergeant told me that Cerberus started out as an Alliance Black Op.
Black Ops always go bad. If you have to deny the action...
Commander, the civilian fleet is back in position. Mostly.
You.
The sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned?
Hell yes, I'm concerned. You're still hooked up to the Reapers?
No, we simply carry code upgrades that make us more effective, more intelligent.
But you lied.
We wish to avoid this reaction.
Damn it. When are you gonna trust me?
When this war ends without the Geth being destroyed.
Yeah.
Proceed to the upper entrance. We will exit here and procure an escape vehicle.
Got it.
I can't believe it. You've heard me say...
Looks like you're seeing something I should...
We have...
Good work, trainer.
Understood!
Right!
That kind of time.
We have located an override atop the Geth fortifications. It can retract the blast shield.
What's your status?
Field machine system upgrades have enabled us to corrupt security routines. We are slowing them down.
Keep it up. We'll get to the blast shield controls.
That thing says it's on our side, but... Reaper code.
Admiral Gell to all ships. We've got Geth frigates inbound on the civilian fleet. Run! Keep the civilians in formation. We can't lose the live ships.
You got it!
Hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by.
Right away!
requires manual input. We have enabled a console near your position. Shepard Commander, you have successfully opened the blast shield doors.
Good. We'll be back out in a minute.
Negative. The path behind you has been sealed. A nearby elevator can take you to the upper level. From there, you should have an acceptable line of sight for targeting.
Getting anything from the base?
No. The old machines have not registered us as a threat. We recommend haste. The Creator fleet will be overrun unless you sever the Geth connection to the old machines soon.
This battle was centuries in the making. To see it finally end.
We'll get it done.
Systems are ready to sync to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance. Target locked.
Hoping your fleet might lend a hand.